So the other real advantage about video is it's timeless. And what that means is no matter what the avenue is, it will always be there and will be utilized through those avenues. So as they change with, let's say, Generation Z coming in with a different avenue that they look at videos, it's very easy to take those videos and put them into those markets or those avenues.